The other question is related to the exponents. The simple question, 2 raised to power x equal to 3 raised to power y equal to 216. Then find the value of 1 upon x plus 1 upon y. जैसे इसके दो वेज हैं, एक हम लोग इसको लॉग से भी सिंप्लीफाई कर सकते हैं और दूसरा एक्सपोनेंट से. तो मेरी समझ में आपके लिए एक्सपोनेंट्स ज्यादा इजी है, इसीलिए देखिए इसको लेंगे सॉल्यूशन में. 2 रेज टू पावर x इक्वल टू 216 एंड 3 रेज टू पावर y इक्वल टू 216. द वैल्यू ऑफ दीज थ्री आर इक्वल. 2 रेज टू पावर x इक्वल टू 216 इज 6 raised to power 3. Similarly, 3 raised to power y equal to 6 raised to power 3. Now, multiplied or the taking the power y of both sides. In this side, take the power x of both sides. So, we know the rule, a raised to power m raised to whole power n equal to a raised to power m into n. Similarly, we get 2 raised to power xy equal to 6 raised to power 3y. Similarly, 3 raised to power xy equal to 6 raised to power 3x. Now multiply these two equations, LHS into LHS, RHS into RHS. It means 2 raised to power xy multiplied by 3 raised to power xy. And this side 6 raised to power 3y multiplied to 6 raised to power 3x. Now, using the rule, the base is different. A raised to power m and b raised to power m. So, we can write a b raised to power m multiplied the base. And similarly, the base are different. Suppose a raised to power m a raised to power n. Bases are the same, powers are different. In the multiplication, we add the powers. These are the two rules. Now, 3 into 2, 6 raised to power xy. And here is the 6 raised to power 3y plus 3x. Now, the bases are same. So, we can say the powers are same. Xy equal to 3 common x plus y. Okay, now x plus y divide by xy equal to 1 by 3. xy divide या फिर ओ xy से डिवाइड करेंगे तो ये क्या हो जाएगा, x plus y this. Now separate the terms, x upon xy plus y upon xy equal to 1 by 3. Now cancel x, 1 upon y. Now cancel y, 1 upon x equal to 1 by 3. This is the answer. It means 1 upon x plus 1 upon y equal to 1 by 3. Okay.